It's Monday, the 25th of July. And we're back pulling orders. Didn't do much Sunday, as I had quite a hangover. So, yeah. Took some time off, as with an hangover, you're prone to make more mistakes. And I don't like that, so yeah, had to take a break for a bit. So now we're back, and for this week on the schedule is working through the last pieces of the U-slot. So we will be about done with used, I hope. That's the goal, at least. And yeah, if not, that's okay also. But I'm aiming for that. The other thing for this week on the schedule is starting to collect wood for building the first enclosure of the high density storage. I'm hoping to get this done this week, but I don't know if that's viable. But we'll see. And yeah, other things are looking out for new deals, but I can't part them out till I've done the use lot, as that really needs to get some priority. I've been dragging that out for way too long. I do notice that if I'm working on use pieces, I'm seeing much more growth and progress in the store than when I'm just dabbling along with the used, as I dread that a bit. So yeah, for me it validates my choice to just focus on new for now. And for the rest, I've started with reaching out to Brick Scout, Brick Link and Brick All Alternative, which is big in Germany especially. So going to see if they react, what it takes to open up shop there. And see if we can make any progress with that. We only had one order this weekend, so picking is done. I'm gonna get it ready to ship, and then I've gotta start my day job so I can post these in my lunch break. And after tonight, we'll start on the minifigure parts again. It's evening, and we've got another order for the USA, the United States, and yeah, the counting scale came in clutch. As you can see, the order is mostly 2x2 plates, and it made counting significantly easier, as I just had to set it up one time, and I could count all the batches out easily. And yeah, still a great purchase. I'm going to prepare this for shipping. This will be the first higher volume order to the United States, so that will be good for the baseline, as the other orders were quite small in quantity and light in weight, and this will be significantly higher. And I'm going to see if this fits in a letterbox or if I need to ship the first parcel, but yeah, I'm going to pack it and we'll find out. Got it to fit in the bigger letterbox, as if it was a parcel which didn't fit to the mail slot, it would be more expensive, and this will probably fit. Let's see if I can close it with one end. Maybe, maybe not. No, can't close it, but I expect it will fit in the mail slot, and that will be a bit cheaper to send to the United States as with a parcel. So yeah, opting for that. All taped up and perfection. It just fits. Awesome. It's Tuesday, the 26th of July, and today I'm going to focus on the minifigure heads to get them in the store as far as possible. It's a lot, so I think it will be a multiple day job, but we'll see. And yeah, we've got two orders, but I'll leave those for tomorrow. And yeah, I hope I can get them in the 120 used drawers. I hope there aren't 120 unique heads, but we'll see. And else we'll figure something out. Decided to categorize the heads by type, so I first picked out all the female heads. This is already 28 different heads, so it's going to be a challenge, but we'll see. Going to put these away and get on to the next batch. Did 18 of the 24 heads, a lot of rejects. 17, I mean. So yeah, not up to standard, scratches, faded. Not something I want to deal with. There were one or two heavy hitters with prices above €2. Even one for 10, it's crazy. It's this head. Let me see. Oh. €10 for this head. Almost. That's bonkers in my opinion, but we'll see. If it's priced that way, it's probably right. So yeah, going to get a new category and get on with it. Next up are the beards, bearded minifigures, heads. So yeah, let's see which passes the quality control. Next and last category for tonight will be heads with glasses, monocles and everything in between. yeah, after this it's just shy of 10 p.m. So when this is done, I'll pick it up tomorrow. For now, still got a way to go, but it's definitely less than it was before. So should be able to get it done tomorrow, I think. And last but not least, a scout trooper head going into 74. As you can see, loads of heads in the drawers. We did about 70, yeah, close to 70 unique heads, and still, as shown before, got a long way to go. So there will be drawers with multiple types of heads in them. Not my favorite solution, but it is what it is, as I don't want to expand the use section more than necessary. So yeah, I'm going to double book them. And yeah, if this batch comes online, it's getting pretty crazy how much parts are in it. Maybe I can show it, maybe not, I don't know. Let's see. It's already 177 items, so it's going pretty strong and doesn't show the sales prices yet, but that's okay. Yeah, still got a long way to go, but we're getting closer and closer of being done with used. It's Wednesday, the 27th of July, and we've gotten two orders overnight. I've already been to the hardware store to start getting wood for the high density storage. 2, 4, 6, 8, 16, 18, 20. Not good. Come. Sometimes those dividers are a pain in the ass. Yeah. So we'll be starting on that pretty soon. As come. As we're getting bigger and bigger store-wise, and yeah, I just want to know if my concept works, and if the concept works, yeah, we're going to implement it. The high-density storage will be for new pieces only, I think. Might even keep some used. But if I'm to deal with more used, I'm going to need to make it easy. So I would only take barely used pieces, like Afols selling their secondhand set or something. It's just 2, 4, 6. Oops. It's just something I might consider, as used is always a good source, but it's also, it takes up a lot of time, and time is still a big thing for me, as I just don't have that many of it with my day job and such. And of course the room, it's just a small room. And I think it's better to focus on one thing and do that good. So new pieces, for instance. Maybe sets, I don't know. But for now, only main new pieces is the main focus. And if you do that good, the stuff will follow. And maybe in the future, when I have a bigger location, or I don't know, that I focus on other things too. But yeah, for now it's just what it is. 333 should be 41. Yeah, this is a counting order, so I'll cut the clip off here. Going to pack the rest of the orders, as both of them are a bit bigger and I need to count them. After that, I'm going to eat, as it's already 11 a.m. and I didn't eat anything. I just straight went to the hardware store and got the wood. And after, we'll focus on the minifigure heads again. I'm determined to get most of the minifigure used pieces in the store as soon as possible. Down here is a pile of rejects. A fellow store owner, Creatoys, wanted them, so I'm keeping them for him. And yeah, what's next? I don't know. We'll see what the day brings. All the orders are pulled. One of a repeat customer from Finland. which is always great to see. Even internationally, people come back to the store. So yeah, really like that. The last order, lots of colorful pieces from friends and such, which makes me think or wonder if I should buy friends again. I've stopped with that a bit, as those pieces move slow, but it's good to see in the last few weeks, days, that they are moving. So might consider that also, to explore that line or team of Lego again to part out. Yeah, going to pack the orders and then get on to the next thing. Up next, all the heads with mustache. Manly heads. Yeah, let's see which passes the quality control and how many we can add. If I remember correctly, this was the last drawer we didn't use, so I'm gonna pull those out so I know where to put them. And yeah, get on with it. So for the heads, the reds are done. I'm using figureitout.app, a website, which you can enter the parameters, so yellow, blocked, open, stud, etc. Additional search terms, that's why I'm doing it by color. I can fill in red, and then it will give you a search window, and bam, we already found one, which I have. It's right there on the right. So yeah, really loving the Figure It Out app. Without it, I wouldn't start with this, I think. So yeah, small little tip. Maybe you knew it, maybe you didn't. Mentioned it before, I know. So yeah, a lifesaver. Last batch for today. It's getting harder and harder to differentiate, as the visuals for the heads are getting less and less. So yeah, need to think of a method to make that easy maybe, or just do it sorties and go stack by stack. I don't know yet. But yeah, time flies when you're having fun. It's been a busy day for the store. Not much in terms of short-term progress, but in long-term progress, we are making good steps. Can't wait to show the new storage solution I'm coming up with, but that takes some time. So I hope that's this week's vlog, or maybe next week's, we'll see. For now, last stack of heads to do, and yeah, that's it. It's Thursday, the 28th of July. Had to pull one order this morning, just did it. In the mornings, I've always gotta make some haste, so not much footage of them generally, as I have to prepare for my day job. And yeah, it was a 7-minute pull-ish, so quite fast. If it was a bigger order, I wouldn't do it before work, but yeah, now I had the opportunity. After the day job today, we'll finish off the used pieces, and then that's done. I've decided to the remaining parts not to bother with them anymore, as I want to focus on other things. So yeah, it is what it is, and onwards we go. It's Thursday, the 28th of July. Had to pull one order this morning, just did it. In the mornings, I've always gotta make some haste, so not much footage of them generally, as I have to prepare for my day job. And yeah, it was a 7-minute pull-ish, so quite fast. If it was a bigger order, I wouldn't do it before work, but yeah. Now I had the opportunity. After the day job today, we'll finish off the used pieces, and then that's done. I've decided to the remaining parts not to bother with them anymore, as I want to focus on other things. So yeah, it is what it is, and onwards we go. Got back from my day job, and I picked up the first closet, but it still has an issue. It's tipping over. Well, yeah, gotta figure that out, as that's not ideal. It should be balanced and not tipping over. Going to put in some weight soon. Still gotta eat, so gonna do that first. And after, yeah, we'll see. The idea is multiple of these, which you can pull out. But we first gotta fix the stability, as how it is right now won't work. At least not with peace of mind. Because if it tips over with 8 of those drawer cabinets full, I'm going to have a very bad time. Oh well, let's see what we can figure out. Going to tinker with the closet a bit more later, but first I've got to pull an order, and yeah, it's a big one, so got to prioritize that. As much as I would love to figure out how to get it stable, I am going to put in some weight soon, so we can see if it evens out, and then we got to see what to do about guiding it so it doesn't tip over. I think we'll be all right. Really like it so far. I can put 3 of them in this corner, and that would be 24 Rego units, so that's great if it works. Order is all pulled. As mentioned before, it was a big order, so very grateful for that. Mostly bricks and larger pieces. Some of the, where is it here, fire station sets I recently parted out, or fire station sets parts are gone already. Lots of the minions, which have been a while since I parted them out, but good to see those pieces move. Some pieces just take time to move, and that's totally understandable. So very grateful for it. It's going to be a small box, as this won't fit through a mail slot. And yeah, going to pack it, get it ready for shipping, and then tackle the next problem. One of the cool features sending with the postal carrier is my logo is on it. Really like it. So yeah, just a small thingy to show, as yeah, it's just cool. So I've put some weight in it, and it stands up. Still, it's wobbly, but it does balance itself out, so yeah, I think it will be fine. But just to be sure, I'm going to be adding and figuring out some sort of guide. But as you can see, a Rego unit snugly fits in here. Should be room for 2. So we're going to check that in a minute. But whoops, almost fell. yeah, this is the idea. It will be turned around 1/4. So they will slide like that. on the other side too. And it should give me a lot of more space. It's a bit more work when picking orders. Going to try and solve that with picking multiple orders. So I just need to move the closets less. But this is for now the solution to figure out the space issue I'm having. Of course, the method here with having it easy accessible is always better if you have the space. But I don't have that luxury right now. And it's way too soon for the saw to move to another location. So for now, this will have to do. If you have any ideas about guiding them, do let me know in the comments. I'm open to suggestions. But for a first test, this seems pretty decent. But it is wobbly. Oh well. We'll figure that out. It's Friday, the 29th of July. Month is almost over. It's been a pretty crazy month so far. Don't know what's happened, but yeah, it's taking off. We've got another two orders. One is a big one with 105 lots, so we're going to do that off camera. And one is for the Boba Fett helmet. It has some damage, but it was in the comments. And yeah, another full set sold. So really slinking those down, which is great. Yeah, thought more about this and I had a chat with someone and they gave me an idea for stability. So going to proceed with the closet storage solution. But more on that next week, I think, as it takes some time to get the wood and stuff. So that will be later. For now, I'm going to pick the order and get back to you. Big order is all pulled. One track switch and loads of train pieces from my set I previously owned, which I parted out. So yeah, I'm guessing they are building another carriage, but who knows? If I see the parts, I think I'm right, but oh well, going to fit those in a box. I'm going to find the box for the Boba Fett helmet and then get them ready for shipping. Saturday, the 30th of July. And yeah, been buying some Lego this morning. As the backlog is slinking and the used parts are also almost done. So for next week, there will be some new sets coming in. As I need to create a backlog again. 12. So the transition to new, fully focusing on that, has officially started. And yeah, the schedule for next week will be, I'm not sure if I can finish those pieces from the minifigure haul today, as I've got quite a busy day ahead, non-Lego related, sadly. But else they will be for tomorrow. And yeah, for tomorrow, and then I will put the batch online so we can start selling those parts. And I'm going to be working on the storage stuff next week. We got to move around quite a bit in the store. But yeah, it will be worth it. Got to fix the wall, fill up the holes and some other things to do. But yeah, I'm looking forward to get going with expanding the store or getting it ready for more expansions. Oops. And yeah, that's the schedule. I'm going to pack this order and then get going with the minifigure pieces. First up, some superhero stuff. We've arrived at the Wild West category. Been making some great progress. As you can see, more and more drawers are getting empty, so we're almost done. Sadly, again, lots of rejects, but that's okay. That's the name of the game. Almost done, just finished Space. Now on to Star Wars. I expect this to be a heavy hitting category, as it has some really cool pieces. And yeah, going to work on those. Done all the parts. I'm going to put the stock online soon. We've still got some new minifigure remains from the eBay venture. So that has been shut down for a while, so I need to clean those. Here also, above too. But everything is cleared out. So as of today, I'm going to shift my focus to fully new and grow the store on that for now. And maybe in the future, when I have a bigger space or if the new storage solution works out, I can consider used again. But for now, I'm going to stick to new. For various reasons, but yeah. This will be done tomorrow, I think. Still got loads to do. Gotta clean a bit, gotta organize also, and I'm going to figure out how to rearrange the store pretty soon. So it will be busy weeks ahead, but for used, we're done. Last thing for this week is done. Picked an order, which is for Creator Toys. He's also buying the used pieces I reject and such. So yeah, it's been a great week. Made some great progress on the used pile. I'm happy it's done. I don't know why, but used is just not that appealing to me. So glad I made the choice. For the future, the goal is to sell the used pieces as fast as I can so I can repurpose the drawer cabinets for new. And yeah, next week we'll be going further with the new storage system, as I can't wait how that turns out. I hope it works as great as I imagine it. Gotta fix up the room a bit, move stuff around, and yeah. Not really sure if I keep the minifigures in these big drawers or if I'm going to put them in the wall. I'm still thinking about it. For quantity, the same thing. I'm not really sure how I'm going to narrow it down for now, but there will be some changes. But I'll take you along for the ride, as always. Yeah, thank you for watching. And have a nice week, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.